Hi, everyone. The third teach for the improver lesson is called Crystal Touch. It's by choreographers Claire Bell and Madison Glover. It is for walls. You have two tags in a dance and you have one restart. So weight is on your left. You're going to do side together, shuffle with a quarter, turn to your right. Side together, shuffle with a quarter. Step half turn, and a shuffle forward. Shuffle forward. You're going to forward touch, forward touch, and a jazz box cross. Jazz box with a cross. You're going to step to the side and hold. Side hold. And now it's a together cross. Side, behind, quarter, step, quarter. Now let's do that pattern one more time. Side, hold together, cross, side, behind, quarter, step, quarter. One more time by the numbers. You had just finished doing a jazz box cross. One, hold two, and three, four, five, six, seven, eight. The last eight counts of the dance, you're going to do a cross shuffle. Cross and cross. A shuffle to the left. Shuffle to the left. And you're going to do a slow sailor step all by whole count. There's no syncopation in it. It's behind, side, side, and then step your left behind your right end of dance. And take it from the top. Side, together, shuffle with a quarter, step, half turn. Shuffle forward, step touch left, step touch right, and a jazz box with a cross. Side hold and together cross. Side behind, step quarter, cross and cross. Shuffle to the left, behind, side, side, behind. Wall two, at the end of wall two, you're going to have a tag. Side together, shuffle with the quarter, step half turn, shuffle forward. Step, touch, and a jazz box with a cross. Side, hold together, cross, side, behind, quarter, step, quarter, cross and cross, shuffle to the left, behind, side, side, behind. The tag, sway right hold, and then sway left hold. Sway right, sway left, and that's four counts. New wall. Side together, shuffle with the quarter, step half turn, shuffle forward. Forward touch, and a jazz box with a cross. Side hold, together cross, side behind, quarter, step quarter. Cross and cross, shuffle to the left, behind, side, side behind. The 9 o'clock wall. Side, together, shuffle with the quarter, step, half turn, shuffle forward. Step, touch left, step, touch right, and a jazz box with a cross. Side, hold, and together, cross, side behind, quarter, step, quarter, cross and cross, shuffle to the left, behind, side, side, behind. You get back to 12 o'clock. You're going to have a restart on this wall. You're going to do the first 16 counts. That's going to bring you to 9 o'clock, and then you do the restart. So let's do that. Side together, shuffle with the quarter, step, half turn, shuffle forward, step, touch, and a jazz box with a cross. Restart the dance, side together, shuffle with the quarter. Okay, the second tag will be when you get back to 12 o'clock, and the tag will be facing 3 o'clock at the end of the dance. And all the tag is sway right hold, sway left. And that is it. I will call them out, so you have two tags and a restart. Five, six, seven, eight. left and cross, shuffle to the left. Behind, side, side, behind. Forward touch, a jab, and a jazz cross. Side hook together, cross. Tags coming up.
On your mind.
Start over. Thanks for coming out.